Everybody, what's up, guys? It's good to see you. Welcome to Dead Space Part 3. Oh no, my engine is full. Okay.
Ivan, are you there? We were attacked. Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
I cannot take it. I don't want to leave it. Okay. I don't got the choice. Maybe I come back here. Monsters!
Ah! Jesus Christ, Paul! Ah! Get off me!
Finally convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. And what I saw was glorious. Breathtaking. Miners undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary. I must know more. Even as the believer within me wants to become one of them, the scientist needs to uncover their secrets. I need to study one of these necromorphs, as Kine so clinically puts it. I need to witness this infection firsthand. Perhaps that patient from the colony.
Anything. Come on! Let me out! No! Can you walk ahead? Oh!
Be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there. You found something down there, didn't you?
Yes, we found something.
So the texts were right all this time?
I wouldn't be certain of that. There was nothing divine in what I saw.
We must embrace this. We are the first witnesses.
Matthias isn't letting anyone down in the colony. It's under quarantine until we learn more.
To hell with Matthias. He of all people should know that this is greater than him, or the operation, or even the company. This is our deliverance.
Keep your damn voice down. People are dying down there.
Only the worthless and the unbelievers. But I believe. Do you believe, Terrence? Do you? Yeah.
pretty nice.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set his gravity locally. Your grav boost will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
Your ammo counter will flash red if you can't jump to a surface.
Exiting zero gravity.
Great. You got a shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Crap. Jesus Christ. That's nothing. Oh shit. What do I want? shoot. Watching, guys.